Hello and welcome. This is a video for Pisces for the week commencing the 14th of October. Each week I will do a video of all stars, star signs, regarding what your next 7 days may come to you. So Pisces, let's see where the week takes us on Monday of this particular week. This is the card of the world. The world is a very interesting card. It holds a lot of power, it holds a lot of strength. This is about changes that are beginning. So anything that you're wanting starting on Monday, the 14th of October, this is about things really starting to come into place. It's about new starts, it's about new beginnings. So you will feel on Monday that things are finally starting to take a turn for the better. Tuesday the 15th, this is about choices and options that have been made to us. Tuesday the 15th for Pisces will be a day of daydreaming, but it is a day of romance, it is about connection to people. It's also the 7th book, which is about choices, this time the people connecting between the past, just to end up in the world. So the week is already starting to unfold with quite an exciting vibe, but it's all about friendship sharing at the moment. Right, Wednesday the 15th, this feels to me quite a significant Wednesday this week, and again, this is a 2 o'clock. So this falls nicely into place with the choices and actions at the beginning of the book. This is about someone that you already know, making the contact with you, and I feel it and feel very much it's about sparks, it's about people reigniting and making that contact with you on Wednesday. So, dear Pisces, the week is already starting to unfold for you on quite a romantic level. A lot of energy, a lot of passion starting to come through this week. Thursday is a sword card. The swords are about mental stimulation of mind. This is very much about projects, about work. It could be about something new that you're about to start. This could mean you've got to finish it and pace the work. So also Thursday will be a day of mental ability, but in a very positive way. The jewels on the top of this card signify whatever you're doing to do something that has a purpose or a greater opportunity to maintain. As we hit Friday this week, Friday of this week is a significant of the lunar effect in Aries, and what it appears this is a fire sign called the Knight of Wands. Very much something coming in very quickly into your life, so Friday will be a very fast-paced life. It is something that will be built on spontaneity, on a very quick decision. So Friday will be a day that will have lots of energy, lots getting done, and things will be done on a very spontaneous situation on Friday. The two cards that we have for next weekend, literally I will place them together. It's the front card, but it's also the Six of Pentacles, so it's about you having the strength now, it's about commitment in your life, it's about having a stronger feel. So whatever you're going to be doing, whether it's work, whether it's relationships, can it be a deal that I'm going to say that this is money-based, it's work-based, it's about you committing to a new direction in your life, it's about learning something new. You're ending the week of energy starting from the 14th of October. That weekend, the 19th and 20th, is about money, it's about prosperity in your life, about you having the strength to find the things that you do. I hope you've enjoyed this video that's been for Pisces of October the 14th. Until next week, have a wonderful, blessed week, Pisces. Enjoy the flirtatious banter and the passion that comes with your life. Thank you.